Hey everyone, Kung Fu Pandas here with a quick video on how we completed the Grandmaster Nightfall Access Crash for Season of the Rivals. If you enjoy the video and this helps, please like and subscribe. Which is always weird to me because it's like that's just PvP stuff. Like you're just playing the Warzone on repeat all the time. And that's it.
One of the left, far left is down.
Pike coming up.
Watch the pike.
He's coming in the tube.
Left side.
I'm gonna try to catch him right side.
He's on the left.
Okay.
He's down.
Vandals down. Are you kidding? I think he'll fucking stun him or something. I hit him in the head.
Another set of arc pulses. Coordinates marked. Put one of the driver's pipe down, all right, son of a bitch.
Is the pipe down?
I didn't quite see it come out yet.
Okay. Right, so I'm looking out.
There's Windy to get out. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming down now.
There he is.
I never knew you could come through down here like this.
What? Sniper up top, still up.
He's down.
Okay.
He just fell down.
No, he's back up. He's back up. He's back up.
They didn't want to waste that shot, but
yeah, he's dead. Though. There's a big boomer up there yet.
Come on, no way, dude. Thought I could take him with a big ass heavy machine gun.
Yeah. Oh, you went up.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna go Brooklyn, let's go to the backside to get Wendy. Do the grab lift. I'll pop a well when I land.
There's one boomer in one shape. Ah, you didn't have to do all that.
Oh, but I did.
Oh. But you're dead.
Alright, I got max analogic chance protocols. Yeah, fine. Pop a super rolling through there. That'll freeze everything up in there. Windy.
Nah, I'll be alright. I don't have any
to our left.
Yeah, there's shit coming down from the tunnel still.
Yeah, that's what we need right there.
Come on. Oh, great. Must have every other grenade, but even grenade and then one phone.
Come on, dude, how many fucking shots is it gonna take? I needed him to keep getting stunned. I don't have my grenade right now.
I don't have mine.
I got mine.
Grenade.
I'm gonna pop a well right at the plate base here. Get these little ads. And then we'll push out to a direction and then take the overloads out inside of a well if we need to. Oh, one's in there.
How's this something on us? That's those grenades.
Oh shit,
oh my
killed
God.
Me in my well.
Oh my God. How? If I'm behind you! Look at how far behind you I am!
Hey, I think failsafe still needs to help.
How? Oh my God, I'm about to get on this game with tracking shit.
Come
I can't
on,
get
dude.
Up there.
It takes 5 fucking years. Yeah, I'm starting to get frustrated here.
You have a well, plant a well.
It takes because the reason yours takes longer is because yours takes a second or two to freeze.
Do you have the well? Yeah.
You hear Wendy?
Yeah, I heard you.
Alright. I'm trying not to use my overload to keep running out of spot ammo.
I mean, the overloads are the main problem. Like, we gotta try to make sure that we take them out as quick as possible. Alright, I have a well, so I'll plant this whenever you're ready, Wendy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hey. You started it, right?
Yep, yeah, I did.
Tossing grenades.
Yeah. You get two of them, they'll kill you in the well, that's for sure.
I'm going back. I've got my well.
Alright, well, is out.
Never leaving your backpack again.
A second. So shit. Coming in on us?
Oh, it's a pummel one that killed me! Fuck the wall.
Come on, dude, no way. Can't see anything.
I mean, it's alright. We're playing this one a little bit faster than we want to, anyways. So.
Left, Barry.
They're coming. We got ads coming. So garbage, dude. I'm aiming inside that fucking circle.
Reloading. Overloads are coming in, Wendy.
Yeah, I'm coming back. Literally have no ammo. I could throw grenades.
Whoa, I got
grenades on him.
What the fuck? You killed me when I just moved down, you know? That's too. Come on, man. That's crazy. They had my mother to jump in my way.
Plant the well on this thing. Holy shit.
Ooh, back to shop.
Damn, it came in that fast.
Shit, what the
So the same shit is done. 2, 1. Fuck.
Oh, on us. No, sorry. I thought I saw one teleport right on top of us. I was like, holy shit, we're dead.
Don't look about the sea or shit.
To the left.
Oh, to the left. Yeah, thank you. Nice, Ezra. Almost died. I really thought somebody was supposed to pay that was good for these motherfuckers. The little dude, he's frozen now. He's almost dead.
I'm out of scout right now. I feel fine.
Watch it, we got more ads coming.
Yep.
Right, come on, I'm going back.
Shit, we're at 98% too. Okay, so again, we can clear out what we can and just skip.
Left side, solar shank 2 is down.
Oh, we're good, we can go.
Oh, you're gonna put that back.
I'm going to the right.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Hold on. Fuck me, man.
Okay. Hey, we got other guys here helping us out. Hey.
Oh, they're already. They already got half the shields down. Nice.
Oh, I'm saying.
Man, come on. I said, hold on, man. You niggas just bounced. I told you I was gonna die. I'm dead, man. Like I can respawn. But these motherfuckers are still in here.
Or you're in that room yet?
Yeah, man.
Go off to the right. They're not, the right was clear.
Clear, dude. The whole room was full of ads. The two solar shanks and the fucking thing still. Fuck. There's two more over there. One more. Excuse me.
We can go through this, guys. We're gonna have to kill this.
No, we still gotta kill him.
Oh, do we?
Yeah. The door won't open down there at the bottom.
Oh, at the bottom? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Thought there used to be a door here, wasn't there? Or is it always the bottom? Am I crazy?
I think it's always the bottom.
Nah, there's a door in front of you.
Yeah, there's no door in the front right now.
Remember, leave the little shank alive so we can jump into the back easy.
Go into the doorway here.
We drop down now.
Yeah, leave one alive. Leave one in the middle alive.
And actually, I'll say wait till I get my super. My super's like 3/4. You got yours, Panda?
I do have mine.
Okay, so I guess you pop yours first.
Yep. I'm gonna take the last one. Good. Okay, I'm gonna. Alright, so we leave that one on the left alive. Alright, let's go to our spot.
So much easier.
Yeah.
See, we should check though real quick. You can't see, there's no way to get back from here, from that side. It's always got to be from this side here. None of that change. One jump and then. Oh, because you're not going to be able to jump back in through the middle, Wendy, once we start.
All right.
You got to jump back in from the side, just to let you know. I don't know if you remember, but remind the bandit too.
Yep. All right, did you kill it, Wendy?
I'm good. And I got my super.
No, I haven't. I'm just playing around with this.
Okay.
Because there's like, you really can't, if that thing's. Can't jump.
No.
With the arc shit going.
Yeah, you have to be fucking solid on it. So we need to make sure that we leave that one up. We're gonna have to leave one up on this side by us. Close or down.
They went to the right. Yeah, they went to the right where we were taking out the first barrier.
Yeah, as long as we're able to see it.
Oh, come on, he's right next to us.
I don't know, I'll push through. I'll pop mine.
Yes.
Oh, this fucking thing got in my way. Fucking sword.
Wendy, go ahead and jump on and see if you can see a little ad.
Can't, this,
taking off some ads here at a little bit of time.
There's arc here.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't jump up.
We just gotta wait on it clear little by little. Might be come up.
wait.
One of them's got to be real close to us that we're getting electrocuted.
He's
like
right that. Next to us, dude, but I can't fucking see him. There's that.
Oh, yeah. I see one.
I see an ad here. Creepy ass nigga, I forgot he was in here still. Fucking taco, man.
Easier to push.
He's a healing grenade.
Alright, hey. We gotta try to get out of here.
And I have nothing left.
Alright.
You know you can't go back there once you go over there. Where's the arc coming from?
I don't see anything right now. I'm walking off here to find it.
There's no ad, what the fuck?
No, there's an ad over here. Alright, he's coming towards us now. Alright. Getting back in there.
I have no super.
I have mine.
I have no grenade.
I have mine here.
There he goes, big boy. I got my seat, bro.
No! That was close, dude. Holy shit.
He comes again. He's coming up from the left.
We got anti-barrier on right. Yeah, never mind.
I'm out of kinetic. I'm gonna use my,
Alright, remember, don't shoot any of the little sporty shanks that are hovering on the spot.
You want me to put my soup up?
No, we're good. Hold on to it now. He's gone. He's gone. So we can push out.
Get ammo, it's a free-for-all, basically. Just don't kill any of the little shanks in the barriers yet. So we coordinate to do it. Alright, so just one at a time, everybody, be careful. I'm gonna go get ammo. Wait, watch what you're killing, dude.
Alright, yeah.
So it's just ammo right now. Oh, wait, hold on. Right, motherfucker hit me.
Get this first barrier right next up.
Yeah, you gotta move up there, man. Electrocuting again.
Wait, why?
Oh, shit.
Why'd we kill those ads?
We didn't.
I didn't.
Jump into it. Get out of it and then jump into it.
Get back here, please.
Yeah.
Shit is almost done. I have a healing grenade. I'm gonna pop it.
Yep, the revives are gone, so.
Can you get out of there, Windy, and try to get him?
No, revives are out.
Oh no. So, rift. Lift is down. He's right here. He's just trying to shoot him with some fucking shots. He just crossed me. Ah, there he goes. He's on you. Ah. I'm dead. Ah, fuck you, bro. I think they made it so as soon as we kill the barriers, now the shit activates.
Yep.
That's why I started coming back there. Once I saw they were up there.
How much health does he have left, Wendy? Is that right?
I don't know.
No, not a lot. He doesn't have a lot left. Considering how strong he is, maybe, but he doesn't. Yeah, it's like a quarter of that third bar, that last bar, maybe. Everything electrocutes now at the end, huh? I'm looking.
Chasing you.
He stopped. There's a shank though across from you to your right.
I know.
Your left.
It's like he just kind of hangs out over there after a while.
I told you they're gonna change something in it.
He's popping out. Alright, he's coming. He's looking at you. Pop that.
Stupid ass.
Does he have a lot of health left, Wendy, or?
No.
No, he don't. He's not to pinch. He's hitting him. I can't see it, but I know because when I died, before I died, he didn't have much.
Come on, you fucking asshole.
Fucking misadventure.
Fuck
there
you.
We go. Hello? Well nice. Done, sir.
I can actually say I'm glad I bring you here for a reason.
Motherfucker.
Finally, I can say it. At least save the day. There you go. Good shit, guys.
Yeah.